In this video, we'll be discussing the traffic offense relating to the BC Motor Vehicle Act, Section 163, Clause A, also known as driving over a highway divider. That's coming right up. Hi, my name is Cheyenne and I'm one of the driving instructors here at Zula Driving School. So let's take a look at what the Motor Vehicle Act states. It reads, if a highway has been divided into two roadways by a physical barrier or clearly indicated dividing section constructed so that it impedes vehicular traffic, a driver must not drive a vehicle over, across, or within a barrier or dividing section, except at a crossover or intersection. So, what does this mean in layman's terms? Well, don't cross over a highway barrier dividing the two sides of the traffic unless you're at an intersection or at a crossover. Failure to abide by this section of the Motor Vehicle Act can land you a $109 ticket with 3 driver penalty points. This is only valid at the time of making this video, so the fine and points can increase in the future without notice. For the most up-to-date information, be sure to visit ICBC's website as well as the BC Motor Vehicle Act. If you have any questions or would like to receive driving lessons to improve your driving skills, be sure to check out our website at www.zula.ca. Thank you, and until next time, remember that having a cooperative attitude on the road goes a long way in keeping everybody safe on the roads we share.